missing individuals that have been sweeping our state at an alarming rate over the last few months. Police are asking everyone to keep an eye out for local college kids Eric Chaplin and Tony Withers, who were last seen by their parents 2 days before their disappearance. Friends of the two have stated the two left from a party for a beer run and never returned. It is believed that the two were under the influence. Police found Chaplin's car on the side of the road with the flat tire, and wherever they are is anyone's guess. This is the sixth case of mysterious disappearances in the last few months. Anyone with any information is encouraged to call the local police department at any time.
We have horrific news coming to you from the small town of Creslin. The Creslin Police Department has lost one of their own following the homicide in a local music and bookshop yesterday. The sight was as truly as horrendous as it sounds. John Manning, unfortunately, was brutally executed by these suspects in his store yesterday afternoon. In other news, new information has come on the whereabouts of local teenagers Eric Chaplin and Tony Withers. Eric Chaplin and Tony Withers have lost their lives in what seems to be a gang-related attack in this quaint little town. Our thoughts and prayers go out to the family and people of Creslin as they endure this tragedy. The police are encouraging everyone to stay positive. However, the lack of information from the authorities isn't giving the families much hope. Anyone has any information they believe would be helpful to the investigation is encouraged to contact your local police department. Please be safe, everyone.